Many people from the US have begun to be deported back to Mexico, but nobody can understand their pain when they have to leave a loved one behind. None of us can. A couple who came to New Jersey from Mexico 30 years ago have been deported, leaving their three children behind. Oscar and Humbert Acampos lived in Bridgeton, New Jersey, and own a landscaping company. They said goodbye to their children Friday morning at Newark's airport before boarding a flight to Mexico City. The children, ages 16, 22 and 24, are all American citizens. The dad said, "There is no distance. I will always have them in my heart." Democratic U.S. Senator Cory Booker of New Jersey tried to help the family stay in the U.S. He says he's extremely disappointed their stay of removal was denied. In a statement he said, "Mr. and Mrs. Campos' case reinforces the urgent need for us to stand united in seeking common sense solutions to our broken immigration system that are consistent with our core American principles," he said. Before the couple was deported, the dad gave some advice to his children. He told them, "Fight for your dreams, because life continues and you will always find good people that support you," he said. "There are a lot of good people. Don't give your hopes up."